finalist last November, and in this presentation I will speak about the language technology of LibreOffice.
Seems it's
works, especially on Windows, yet because the TDFs, all the C++ baseline doesn't like very well the new remix features of the C++ 11, but it's this is only a detail, and time will solve everything in this area. So if you check fresh and new 6.1 version of LibreOffice, you will be able to check this feature too. Not the first release, not the 6.0.0, but the newest fresh fixed release of LibreOffice, because there was a small problem with the installation of the data files of BibNumber text library. So, most interesting improvements of this library, the new language it supports. In the first place, Albanian language, so we can convert ordinal numbers to Albanian language and the Albanian number names. If you want, somebody wants to do this, now it's possible in LibreOffice. And next to the contributors of the project, for example, Bulgarian, Galician, Galego language, and Croatian language was developed by contributors of the project. And the features contain some interesting other improvements in this BibNumbers library, especially to use or develop, extend the language support in BibNumbers text with extra functions, and I will show for day two. So, number text integration in LibreOffice focuses on a chapter number conversion, adding new chapter numbering formats, and you can see at the right side of the screenshot is the vertical indicator, first written by a number one, and the SD, etc. And the cardinal numbers 1, 2, 3, 4, etc. And the ordinal numbers. This is a very old feature of Microsoft Office. So the after the integration, I made the import-export to this extension. So if you load a docx document with this kind of chapter numbering with number names, you will see the same in LibreOffice Writer too. Thanks to Mike Kamensky, help of Mike Kamensky started to do this and Enke Rathke. Not known 12 modifier, no, it's a new feature of LibreOffice, and this, as I said before, the modifier is for using in custom number format codes the number text of the features, some examples from the new help, translated help of the net number 12. The first example that USD 0, it's a number format code for formatting the numbers, cardinal number in a written form, the text in the language of the document. So in an English document, you will get an English text plus the US dollar text at the end with the relevant formats. So for example, 0 English is a relatively simple language, but for example, Slavic language, you need to convert different formats when the number ending with 3, 4, or 5 all get a different affix, or the currency, the name of the currency will get a different suffix. But cardinal family, some languages uses genders, and it's possible to define different formats in much more easily, you know, with the extended source language. So if your language uses genders, you can define these different number formats, and with using button number 12, you can select the correct one for the, for example, first chapter, second sections, etc., maybe different gender. So your custom number format, you can use the right one. And the last example, for example, here, spell-out format, it's different, for example, English and similar languages uses the 1999, so this format, if you have a definition in your number text language description, you can use it in this form. It's a very, very open format, so in fact, you can define arbitrary function names in the files, but you have to choose the same function name in this LatNum 12 definition. And capitalize your result, capitalization of the letters. Documentation helps to think of this contains the details or the possible attribute of the network file. This is an example to use this new possibility. Some languages, especially the agglutinative languages, use a lot of suffixes. For example, the original aim of the Uspel spell checking developed with Uspel was to to handle this very complex morphology of the Hungarian language. And in this example, you can see that the Hungarian date formats uses, for example, is the most frequent suffix forms of the simple one, first of July, for example, but Hungarian language uses these five or more formats for the simple date. And before this extension, there was no other possibilities to handle this in using date fields, so and get the correct form. Because some word, thanks to the vowel harmony in Hungarian and related Hindu-Greek languages, uses par or two, four, three, or four different suffix variant for the same language category. But for example, not only Hungarian or Finnish, but for example, Turkish languages. So, Turkish in 1999, for example, I don't speak Turkish there, but it's a similar case. So, if we want to use a simple date in a template, for example, a text template, we have to handle this kind of variation. But now it's really possible in LibreOffice, so it's a very competitive feature. And the end of the bottom, you can check the extended custom format of the dates. So here is a LatNum the fields of the date custom format, and add you to the network where not really in the context. This is also a new feature of LibreOffice, rendered by spell checking. In fact, custom dictionaries are all the features of Office Suites, but it was not possible to handle the complex language features in this area, affixation, using different suffixes, prefixes, so the morphology of the language, and handling compound, creating compound words, words. English has very few compound words, real compound words, but for example, German languages use, especially, and this kind of spell checking can be by custom dictionaries, uses a model word to set morphology of a new word, a custom word. So if you use a type of new word, for instance, in this example, cow farm, you can specify a model word, farm, to create extended spell checking. The spell checker try to check the variant of cow farm, for example, plural form of funds, it will accept it because we, the model word, all possible suffixes, suffix combinations of the model word found will be accepted with the cow found stem word too. So, why interesting? Why? This is an important feature for the language community of LibreOffice. That is because now it's possible to extend LibreOffice in a default mode, adding with new extra dictionaries. In the LibreOffice code base, this extra small module contains the different workbooks, or in fact, simple text files in this format. And now it's possible to add, for example, add any other languages, new default or default word list, but with these model words for suffixation and for the compound generation. And there was a small extension in this area. It's possible to define a title for this dictionary. So this title can contain Unicode characters. The problem here was that there was no before that. The name of the files was the title of this extra word list, and sometimes it was not enough to generate the readable title. So you can edit a similar file using a simple text editor, but if you use user interface of LibreOffice, you can create a new custom dictionary. You can add your words with these modern words if you language read, morphology, and extended affixation. And later you can find the text files at the disk and add to the LibreOffice code base. As in this example, the
this file
is the contains the old Hungarian orthography, relatively as a few thousand words, and I will show at the next slide, at the middle of the slide, you can see the previous text title in Hungarian old orthography in Helyesírás, and this is a not default custom dictionary, but it is shipped with LibreOffice with the Hungarian localization. So you can find this dictionary, you can switch on, and after that, immediately, the old Hungarian words will be accepted by the spell checker. About Oscar, the good news, that is a little bit faster, and much more faster indeed, the suggestion for some languages, for languages with complex morphology, or compound word handling, for example German, Hungarian, or Moravian, Dutch, etc. A lot of language, except English, because English was fast enough before, too. Fewer strange suggestions related to languages with compound word handling. Burkhardt supports in real dictionaries. It's a very interesting feature. If you use printed spelling books, spelling dictionaries. It's normal to list word forms created from two or three or more words. Now, the word pars in the Haskell big file will be handled in a more comfortable. You can add a simple word bar, for example, typical English bar, writing a lot in with a single word, a lot. And a long time ago, and before this week, it was very hard to get a correct suggestion for the a lot word, because we had to define a new red line. Try to create a Hanskrit dictionary for your language, you can you know what I speak about, but I will mention rather soon. Better pronunciation. Now it's possible to add a special pronunciation every dictionary item. So if you have a verb, a funny verb in your language with a special pronunciation, you can define arbitrary number B, H, colon, identifier, using this identifier, and suggestions for the bad words. For example, the words with discrete pronunciation, the tested form, will be recognized by Hanspell, and you can get the correct form using the, especially the verse orthography, like a child, like a from the 6-year-old, you can type the verse form with its pronunciation, and the text of this definition, text with a new pH definition, you will get the correct form. If you check the test files of the Muspel distribution, you will see a lot of interesting examples for this. Incorrect handling of human documents. The Muspel standard Atmosphere has a very interesting feature. You can check quality and other open document files in the command line. Why is it important? Because you can create very fast a new special issue for you. If you have 100 documents, you can, thanks to the command line functions of Atmosphere, you can create, thanks to you very much, you can create you can create a custom dictionary for checking the 101 document based on this manage one. So, best practices. I will create next.
We're 5 minutes over.
Five minutes.
Okay.
5 minutes. Thanks. So, I will create a wiki page, and this is best practices, but in this slide contains some good advice, reality. Small is good. Lot of, sometimes, very technical, the smallest improvements creates the biggest improvements or based on the smallest changes in the code. So if you use the new autocorrect features, for example, I want to example the big version of Microsoft Office uses a default autocorrection editor with a normal sigma letter converted automatically the final sigma symbol. And in fact, this is a single line in the Greek autocorrection file to create the same feature in LibreOffice. And we did this extension, single line in the text file, but the result, every user will be happy with this extension. And for some Hungarian examples, updating a few line changes in the code, and we can now accept this special word form, a single word with parentheses. This word in Microsoft Office gets three underlines, different underlines, two blue ones and one red one, because every word part creates another problem. But now in LibreOffice, if the word without parentheses are correct. So it's interesting and not so complex extension, but very useful. I worked for half a year for Hungarian Visoka Foundation and built several extensions, and as I said before, my aim to encourage everybody to extend LibreOffice for his her language too. For example, if you use a Hungarian, if you use a Hungarian LibreOffice Hungarian login, you using the cross references, you will get new items in that reference list with a Hungarian article. Definitive article of the Hungarian language, and sometimes it's a single A, sometimes with an A and Z. And in this kind, you will see that automatically, based on the number, the actual number, page number, chapter number, etc., you will get the correct form of the article, thanks to this single extension. Thanks for your attention. I will jump the summary, and thanks for your help, especially for the co-developers of Platform, as well as my parents, and